Energy modeling is a kind of a wide open field right now. It's becoming very important with the advent of LEED certification and the International Green Construction Code requiring energy modeling. So it's important that there be some standardization brought to the process. And ASHRAE is the organization that's bringing that to it. There's a list of reference material that's given on the ASHRAE website, so you can certainly study that. But most of the exam, quite frankly, is based on knowledge, a knowledge built up over a lifetime of working in the industry. So you bring your best intellectual skill set with you when you take the exam and be ready. I try to stress to our clients that we are ASHRAE certified in energy modeling. We, in Virginia, we've been successful in getting the building Department of General Services to recognize ASHRAE certification as the de facto standard for the energy modeling that's done on state projects in Virginia. So it's become a pretty important certification for us where we are.